Hello, this video is about exporting Outlook email messages into text files. We're going to do this two ways. The first way will be using Outlook 2013's native ability to export email to text, and the second way would be with using the MessageExport add-in by Encryptomatic LLC. All right, so what I've got set up here is I have Outlook 2013 on your left-hand side, and on the right side I have a file folder open on Windows so that you can watch the files being created. Step number one is to select the email messages from the Outlook mail list. Then we go to File, Save As, and we type in a file name. Click Save, and Outlook goes to town converting our email messages into a text file. So Outlook 2013 will only export all the selected email messages into a single text file rather than individual text files, which if you want to put 100 email messages into one text file, that's perfect. If you want to put 100 email messages into individual files, then it's going to be a lot of work because you have to do them all individually. I'm just going to delete this file. Now let's do the same operation using the message export add-in. First thing we do again, go in and select the email messages you want to export to text. Then go to the message export toolbar, which integrates with Outlook 2013. And from the drop-down list, among the different options, look for the one that says export to text. Now click the export button. Message export asks us where we want to save the messages. We'll select the folder, click OK. And you'll notice that message export has created three individual text files, each representing one of the three messages that we had selected in the list. All right, so that's how you accomplish the operation using Outlook and also the message export add-in for Outlook. Let me just show you a couple of other neat things with the message export add-in. We're going to go in and edit the export to text profile. Basically, all the things that you see in that drop-down list are just instruction sets. We call them export profiles. They can all be edited and changed, and there's many ways that you can customize them to suit your needs. So, for example, message export allows you to select messages from the Outlook mail list. You can select entire folders. You can select folders with subfolders. You can have the profile run on incoming messages. You can also predefine folders. So if there are, if you want to set up a profile to always export maybe five different inboxes to text format, you can do that. And you can also turn on an export history so that message export remembers email messages that it's already exported to text. It won't do them a second time. You can customize the name that message export gives to the text files that it creates. You can select from a lot of different naming schemes, so all these little pieces of information that come from the email messages can be combined. There's some constructors like plus signs and dashes and underscores, things that you can include in the file names that you want to create. You can compress all of the text files into individual zip files, or you can compress them all into a single zip archive. You can also set up a folder structure with a custom naming scheme so that messages could be exported always to a special folder. Message export also integrates with SharePoint server, so you can export text files directly to a SharePoint library. And then following the export operation, message export can be instructed to execute a Windows shell command, or you can also print exported messages to send it to a printer. You can remove folders, or you can open the destination folders. There's just many different functions that it can do after the export operation is complete. Scheduler. There is a scheduler so that you can run the export operation every, say, 60 minutes or 600 minutes if you'd like, and that will cause the export to text scheduler to be run every so many minutes. So it's a great way to automate your export tasks. So lots of things you can do with Message Export, and Message Export is really designed to help you get more out of Microsoft Outlook and expand Outlook's ability to export email messages to TXT and different formats. So go download a free trial of Message Export at encryptomatic.com/message export. And if you have any questions, contact our support team. We're always at supportline@encryptomatic.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.